Welcome to the Webix world, the world of high-speed complex widgets and UI components. In this video, we are going to overview a completely rewritten Webix pivot widget. Let's see the new features the component has received since version 9.0. Webix Pivot is a modern solution for visualization and business analysis of large data volumes. The widget allows you to create pivot tables and charts, configure them, and look through the data in three modes: table, tree, and chart. The table and tree modes are very similar. The main difference lies in the structure of the left panel, which displays the row names of the pivot table. In the tree mode, the rows on the left panel hierarchical structure has been inherited from the previous pivot widget. You can collapse and uncollapse the rows, as well as manage by nesting and displaying rows via the corresponding controls on the setting panel. Besides managing the rows on the setting panel, you can configure the pivot table using controls in the following sections: columns, values, filters, and general table settings. In the new table mode, the row names are displayed in the table columns on the left panel. Here you can still manage their priority and display via the corresponding controls on the setting panel. The only nuance is that the clean row checkbox is added to the table general setting. This control allows you to hide and show the repeated values in the leftmost column. It includes the rows with the highest priority. Such an approach greatly simplifies the visual search on the pivot table. Essentially, the chart mode is a remake of the previous pivot chart widget. The left panel is absent here, since the data are displayed in the form of highly customizable charts. In particular, on the setting panel of the chart mode, you can configure the diagrams using the controls in the following sections: values, group by, filters, and general chart settings. As we are already talking about display mode, it won't be superfluous to mention the widget compact mode. It is one of the main features of the new Webix Pivot widget. Now the users can look through the data as well as configure the pivot tables and chart using their mobile device. Thank you, and watch other Webix videos to learn more and follow us on the Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube.